remember this hurting. I'm a slowpoke. I don't remember this hurting this bad when I was a kid. Whoa.
You like it, Papa?
You did all your dances tonight?
Yeah, and I'm so tired. And now I'm about to do makeup, and I'm gonna go take a shower.
All right, buddy. You sleep good, okay? Have a good dinner. Front seat?
Because
why?
Because I don't know.
Because we have a surprise birthday party parade for your friends.
Yeah.
And she wants you to be able to see them. Are you going to be able to see them?
Huh? Yeah. Look, watch.
Sophia.
Look, watch. Sophia, you ready? Sadie, you ready? Mommy, you ready? Yeah, let's go.
Let's do it. Thank you.
ain't shining. She is not a shiner.
We're there. I got most of the bags. It's gonna be a long way up. Oh, and there's a door. I don't think this is actually your room.
Well, I'm gonna call my room because it doesn't be my room. So this is my TV. I'm watching here's Bowser. I like to sleep with him. And then here's the top bunk. We are not allowed to sleep on the top bunk because this mattress is way higher than the rail. Mm-hmm. So if we do sleep on it, then we could roll off. But if we did roll off, then we would actually lean on this, and then we would roll on the ground, which is actually extra comfort. So I'm not going to sleep on here. Mm-hmm. So, okay, so let's show you something else.
Okay.
So here is the turtle, and this is Sadie's bed. We were doing a girl group in here. We were like playing games. This was gonna be my bed. This is my bathroom. So we have a hand towel, the sink, our soap. We have like a bamboo. Kind of weird, with the lights, and then the toilet.
Sophia.
Table, table. And then, here's the shower. Somebody, I think, showered. No, it was Amy. So, this is how she is, and it's a mess. We're not gonna look at it. So, this is the washer and dryer. Here is all of our dirty clothes.
Pretty cool.
Oh, okay. It's very hard to open.
Mm-hmm.
But there's no light in here, so you can't see as well. Here's another closet with a bunch of stuff that you probably can't see. Mm-hmm. It's really dark in here. Come. So this is the master room. Mm-hmm. This is where Chloe and Pop sleep. I like this, the LED lights.
Yeah, that's cool.
And then, look. So here's the remote. Is it going to turn on?
Turn on. That's not working. That's okay. That's not what that is, but that's okay.
That's wine.
It's not that either.
It's a margarita. Okay, so over here, we have some bowls.
Don't.
You need to pop the paper.
Just quit popping the paper.
Okay, anyway. But you just want to show this. So this is Alexa.
Oh. Nope. Just leave it alone. Come on.
Microwave?
That's not the microwave.
The oven.
Mm-hmm.
And here's another oven if you're really tall like Abraham Lincoln. You can go up here and there's another oven.
Mm-hmm.
And then here, come. With all of our goodies.
Mm-hmm.
And then here is our beautiful pantry with all of our goodies. A lot
stuff.
Of our other goodies. So this is where they have the wine. Okay, this is a wine holder, and this is a wine cup holder. This is our fridge. Here's like a candle. I don't know what that's for. I don't know what that is. Here is this wine thing. Oh, this one's full of money.
Put it down.
And then we have our coffee maker.
Mm-hmm.
And this. So we're gonna do some.
Came out to the beach for a little while just to see. There's not a lot of social distancing going on here, so we found us a spot that's about 20 feet away from everyone else. Hopefully it doesn't start to get packed. It does, we're leaving. It's actually kind of chilly out too. Wind's blowing, so Sophia says the water's freezing. Hey, you look good in pink, bruh.
Jillian, you look...
We need to feed your hamster.
Okay.
Come on. Oh, yeah. A good meal?
A little sunny outside.
Good dinner?
Guys, I'm going to do my night routine. So.
What?
I'm going to do my night routine.
Didn't you already do it?
No.
So what is this?
It's called Castle Simon.
Okay.
And I'm gonna hang these up and I'm gonna sleep in it tonight. I'm gonna leave my TV on because you know I'm scared of the Demogorgon, so.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right. Well, good
and
night.
There's gonna be like activities in here, so like I can play with my son. I'm gonna sleep in it. I'm gonna put my hamster in there, so.
No, like, he stays in there, so he goes to sleep.
Yeah.
He's bathing right now.
He's bathing. Oh, boo-boo. He's bathing.
Leave him alone.
He got bathing.
Yeah. All right. Well, sleep good. See you in a little. I'll come check on you later.
Okay.